Sasha, this could be your biggest match of your life. This could actually make you relevant. Who is Paige? The anti-diva? What is an anti-diva? It means that she thinks she's too good to be a diva. It means that she thinks she's better than us, and she's not. Listen, if I were you, next week, I would give her the beatdown of her life. I know you have this inner rage. Unleash it.
Sasha Banks having a whale of a night. But Sasha Banks keeping herself in the game.
Cross body.
Rolled up, rolled through, Paige got her. Oh, what a turnaround.
Here is your winner, NXT Women's Champion, Paige.
Paige was smart enough to use Sasha Banks' own momentum to get the victory there. Good for Paige, but a great outing by Sasha Banks.
Oh, no! Ooh. Sasha Banks' animosity not spent in the matchup.
The young lady snapped.
Neckbreaker! The matchup's over, but Sasha Banks is not done competing.
Paige's head bounced off the canvas there. That's not good.
We've never seen this from Sasha Banks.